brothers and sisters. Prayer is a powerful thing. In these trying times,
we pray
hard.
There are some matters where we would be better servants of the Lord by accepting what is and not following Him. Come on! You can't pray the gay way.
You can't pray the gay way.
No matter what you preach or say.
No matter what you preach or say.